thing.
Like, I keep forgetting that I have an exam on Sunday. I have a therapy session tomorrow, and yeah, full transparency from me to you, I haven't done the homework yet. I'm gonna do that homework tomorrow, and I'm kind of trying to think of how I can make the therapy feel more beneficial to me. Part of it is the challenge of, like, don't want to just rely on medication. Is supposed to help with that. I don't know. Like, it's almost the feeling that I've had to be my own therapist for so long that I don't know what another person could add. Whether it's the niceness of, like,
look at this little demon. Trying to get some of my cookie?
It doesn't. Should I be paying $145 for someone to tell me that? I can say that to myself in the mirror and I'm good. Like, it works. What is it that someone else can show me? Talk me through to make sense of it, and I don't know. I've spent so much of my own life explaining things to try and make what I have to say more valuable or to make it more likely to be understood that I feel like I can explain to myself how to work through the challenges that I have. It's this feeling of I don't quite know what a therapist would do for me, but I still want one because there is something that I'm just not, like, I have these restrictions that I'm feeling as I move through life, and I can't get over it, and I don't know what is putting those restrictions on me or anything like that. Right, it's hard to describe when you don't know what you need to do. This has turned into, like, an unexpected vent about the conflict I have towards therapy, in that I feel like there's something that I'm not quite cracking through on my own, and I would like another person's help with it, but I don't really know what that everything that I have experienced so far with the therapist, and this isn't to, you know, smack talk the therapist, but I don't quite know the full extent of what they have offered me, and it's the feeling that I want the therapist to be able to explain to me the broader, what their broader plan is. When I come to them with problems, I want them to tell me what the plan is. Which even I know, is that really how it works? Is that how therapy works? Can you just say that to somebody? I don't know if you can. Is not going to be helping me by just repeating the things I've already said to myself.